Up is a video game based on the Pixar film of the same name, released on May 26, 2009. The video game was produced by Disney Interactive Studios, Heavy Iron Studios and Pixar.
Plot.
The story centers on an elderly widower named Carl Fredrickson and an earnest young wilderness explorer named Russell who fly to South America in a house suspended by helium balloons. The PS3, Xbox 360 and Wii versions of the game follow the film's plot more tightly, spanning 11 levels, with some liberties taken. The PS2, PSP and PC versions are a much looser adaptation, in which Carl and Russell take longer detours through the jungle to attempt to reach the end of Paradise Falls. Consequently, those versions are over 20 levels long.
Topic: Gameplay.
Up follows the storyline of the film, featuring Carl, Russell, and Doug walking through the jungles of Venezuela. All of the mentioned characters are playable in the game. The game contains multiplayer gameplay and aerial combat in addition to the main game. The PlayStation 3 version of the game was the first game from Pixar to support the trophy system. This version and the Xbox 360 version feature online achievements that are themed off of Wilderness Explorer badges.
Topic: Version differences.
The PlayStation 3, Xbox 360 and Wii versions are fast-paced platformers with some puzzle scenarios and plays similar to LEGO Indiana Jones, the original adventures, but can be finished in about an hour or two. The Wii version is slightly different than the PS3 and Xbox 360 versions in that it uses more artfully rendered visuals to accommodate that system's graphical constraints. For example, rocks have purplish textures and the sky is represented with a cartoony skybox in the Wii version, while rocks have brownish, more realistic textures and the sky is represented by a fluid skydome in the PS3 and Xbox 360 versions. The Wii version also supports optional motion controls to perform certain actions, such as shaking the Wii remote to launch rocks as missiles or tilting it down to reach over ledges to help a partner up. Carl and Russell can also use special abilities for a limited number of times to scare off or distract enemies or bosses, accessed by pressing certain directions of the directional pad. Characters share one discrete health meter exclusively in these versions, which grows from 5 hits to eventually 8 as the game progresses. These versions also have the fewest bosses, which are simply a giant anaconda, a crocodile, and the spirit of adventure, Munce's airship. There are 2 biplane sequences, one at the start of the game that takes place immediately before a final battle over Paradise Falls, and another for the actual battle, and in both of them, a second player can man the guns and fire at incoming enemies and ground artillery with an on-screen reticule, while sharing the first player's camera view. This feature also takes advantage of the Wii remote pointer in the Wii version to control Player 2's reticule. Loading screens in these versions also displays hints and trivia about the real wildlife near the Tapui. The PlayStation 2, PlayStation Portable and PC, Mac versions of the game are longer, giving the player more opportunities to explore the various terrain atop the Tapui as the characters take longer detours to reach their destination. At the beginning of these versions, the player is exclusively required to stop the house from floating away. These versions also exclusively feature river canoeing sequences, which require careful vigilance as accidents would require the player to begin again from a checkpoint. There are 4 bosses in these versions, which are 3 battles against some of Munce's top dogs, along with the spirit of adventure. The Nintendo DS version is only 6 levels long, but they usually consist of one or more large areas and players are required to have Carl and Russell together at the end of each level and at the end of each part of some levels, which becomes a challenge as the characters are easily separated in this version. Exclusively in this version, players must acquire and use certain tools to overcome obstacles, although the use of such tools is constrained by an energy meter, and are encouraged to finish levels as fast as possible, but must be careful not to arouse too much suspicion from Munce's dogs, who patrol the jungle and will engage Carl and Russell in battle if they move around too often. Characters also share a continuous health bar, and if it ever depletes, the current level must be restarted, as there are no checkpoints in this version. However, levels that are divided into multiple sections offer a fresh spring in between areas that can fully replenish health. In between levels, players are taken to a campsite where they can purchase consumable supplies for power-ups, examine acquired tools, save progress and more. Some sequences involve using touchscreen gestures, such as pulling a lever to extend a bridge, turning a crank to operate an elevator or repeatedly scribbling on the screen to break free of traps. This version also exclusively has minigames that can be played with a friend who has a copy of the game.
Reception.
The PlayStation 3 Wii, Xbox 360 and PC versions received
mixed or average
reviews, while the DS version received
generally unfavorable reviews,
according to the review aggregator Metacritic. In Japan, where the game was ported for DS and Wii and published by eFrontier on December 3, 2009, Famitsu gave it a score of all 4 sixes for the DS version, and 3 sevens and 1 six for the Wii version.
Notes.